of AppZoom here with your iOS tip of the day. So you want to sync your Gmail account with your iPhone? Great! The easiest way is to set it up through the Gmail app. Open the app and log in to your existing Gmail account. Voila! You now have access to all email messages you've sent or received in the past. You can compose new messages directly in app, and even begin to write on your iPhone and continue on your computer, or vice versa. Note that you can't access your contacts list directly through the app, but you can type in the name of one of your contacts to send them an email. Remember to use the Gmail app from now on instead of the default mail app that came pre-installed on your iPhone. For example, when you want to send a picture through your email, directly select the Gmail app, compose a new message, and attach the photo. What if you want to sync more than one Gmail account with your iPhone? Tap the three horizontal lines located in the top left-hand corner of the Gmail app to display a list of the folders in your inbox. Tap your own email address at the top to show all the accounts on this iPhone, and tap Manage Accounts, and then add another account. Enter the email and password for your secondary account, and then tap Sign In. You're good to go! Head over to our forums with any questions, and don't forget to subscribe to the AppZoom channel for more mobile how-tos, gameplay videos, and app reviews.